Welcome to you to the scene of our match today, the home of Leicester City, the King Power Stadium, and a former Leicester City player, Alan Smith, is alongside me, Martin Tyler. Coming up for you, Leicester City against Manchester City. It just shows in this game that great things can come in small packages. David Silva.
Well, he's just a little maestro. So inventive, always capable of creating a chance. What a player.
This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Mark Albrighton starts with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions. Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Bakary Sagna starts with Alexander Kolarov as the fullbacks. Yaya Toure plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Well, when you were a Leicester City player, Alan, you didn't play here, but you'd have liked to have played in a team that did as well as Leicester did in those last half a dozen games of the 14-15 season.
Yeah, the old Filbert Street, just a stone's throw from here, and I love this stadium actually. And as you say, Martin, it doesn't half generate an atmosphere. You've got to give great credit to the fans for the way they stuck behind their team.
And our referee here is Jonathan Moss. First half is underway here. It's the kickoff. Fernandinho. Kevin De Bruyne. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Silva. Sterling.
The shot's on!
Got in and blocked it. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Gökhan İnler. And now, Huth. İnler. Simpson. Too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Simpson, İnler, and he gets it back. Kolarov. Now Fernandinho. Sagna. Bakary Sanya's pass just rolls out of play. No wasting time here. Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack. Danny Simpson. Morgan. Tight to the touchline and another throw. Yaya Toure. Fernandinho. Silva. It's Robert Huth. Nice return pass. Mark Albright. It's Robert Huth. Possession back with Manchester City now. Silva. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And the cross coming in. Silva. It's Robert Huth. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Mark Albright. Inlet. Good link up. Could whip it in from here. Mark Albright. Fuchs with a cross. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. He has cleared the danger.
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner.
Oh, he's really overcooked that. And it's gone all the way out for a throw on the other side. Yaya Toure. Fernandinho. Silva. Gökhan Inler. And now, Huth. Turn pass. He's put it in well.
Well, that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. Touré. Kevin De Bruyne. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Silva. The opposition read the back heel. Mark Albright. Inlet. Fuchs. Mark Albright. Aguero. Fernandinho. Aguero. What a grafter this fellow is for his team.
I think it's the first requisite of any top player, and he's got it in abundance.
That's a useful ball in, punched away by the goalkeeper. Easy spot for the referee. Hands. Back heel there, don't see so many of those, but it didn't work for him. Hardly wasted a ball in this game. Morgan. Christian Fuchs. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That's a good interception, despite the idea of spreading the play was a good one. Kevin De Bruyne, Fernandinho, Silva, Gökhan Inler, Mark Albright. Simpson, and that will peter out that attack. Yaya Toure. Danny Simpson. Simpson. Here's Hoof. Confident and quality on the ball. Yaya Toure. Touré. Silva. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Kolarov. It's with Touré. Great passage of passing play there. He's got a chance to cross.
Played into the middle.
But he's got his fist to it. And shoots! Easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot. Fernandinho. Kolarov. Fernandinho. Yaya Touré. Aguero. He might be through. Sterling! Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper. Yaya Touré. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Could be dangerous. It could be pushed onto the frame of the goal. Sanya. Kolarov. Aguero. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. It goes out wide again. They've got it away from the danger. Touré. The break is definitely on. Now the shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. It will be a corner. And out comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner. Well, he's used a hand there. It'll be a free kick. Here's a chance! That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Yaya Touré. Players place another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Now Fernandinho. Silva. Simpson. Gökhan İnler. Sterling. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. The game is going okay for his team, but for David Silva, can do better.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Break is definitely on. Now the shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Here's a chance. It's Manchester City to start this second half. Simpson. Fernandinho. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And the cross comes in now. Well, he has cleared the danger. And here's the shot. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. A quick reaction from the thrower. Game on again. Gökhan İnler. Fuchs. İnler. Mark Albright. He's given it and got it back again. Morgan. Kolarov. Kevin De Bruyne. Christian Fuchs. Conte. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And there is some backup for him in this position. Oh, in goes the cross. Oh, well saved.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because he's been most responsible with the saves he's made.
Albright. Shots on here. Very good stop here. That touch off the defender has stranded the goalkeeper, no chance for him. Goal, really, almost from another planet.
Well, the defender's just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. That has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Silva. David Silva!
And there's the goal to level the scores.
A goal from David Silva. And as the ball's come into him, he's made up his mind long before he took it, but the first-time finish just left the keeper stranded.
Well, here's the goal again. Level. Both and sides have scored here now.
In the 56th minute, number 21, Silva.
Kevin De Bruyne. Nicolas Otamendi. Sterling. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. It's another chance to see this again, David Silva's goal.
Well, it's a really classy finish first time, and so accurate in that top right-hand corner.
Gökhan İnler. Conte. And now, Huth. Down on the bench, some activity for Leicester. Fuchs. Simpson. Strong tackle right by the touchline. It's put the ball out for a throw.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game.
Here's Sterling. Kolarov. Fernandinho. Now Fernandinho. Toure. Christian Fuchs. From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw. Kevin De Bruyne. Some options now for the pass. Fernandinho. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Well, this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit. Fuchs. Conte. Fuchs. Conte. Crossed it well, comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Sergio Aguero. Yaya Toure. Toure. Yaya Toure gets it. Sanya. Kolarov. Now Evans. Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack. That's a useful ball in. Defender to it first. Goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Toure. Kolarov. That's across the field to try and switch the play. And shoots! Oh, and it's over the bar. Toure. Conte. Christian Fuchs. It's King. It's a good idea with the pass. Silva. Looking for Toure. Fuchs. Mark Albright. Inler. Gökhan Inler. Simpson. What we've got for Leicester is a substitution. One back very quickly. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. Yaya Toure. Kolarov. Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. Toure. Sergio Aguero. Nathan Dyer. Inler. Gökhan Inler. Cross. Sterling. Kevin De Bruyne. Sanya. Yaya Toure. Simpson. Fuchs. And King. Christian Fuchs. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Inlet. Fuchs attacking well here. It's King. Cross coming in now. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Number 20.
Well, it's always interesting with the use of substitutions. And how will this affect the match?
The corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Here's Sterling.
Played into the middle.
Looking for Yaya Toure. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Conte. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
Substitution taking place. Going on now is,
well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. We've got one coming on now.
Kevin De Bruyne. Not much margin for error, but the player didn't make an error. He read it very well, and they're still surviving at this important stage. And Evans. Kolarov. Now Evans. Jesus Navas. That's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Cross now from Bakary Sanya. And he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Gürkan Inler. Okazaki. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Well, that's it. We're level at the end of 90 minutes. Is definitely on. Now the shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Here's a chance! And here's the shot. Great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Oh, in goes the cross. Oh, well saved. Shots on here. Very good stop here. That touch off the defender has stranded the goalkeeper. No chance for him.
And there's the goal to level the scores.